only known pollinator of the cocoa plant is a tiny little midge fly about the size of a pinhead. This thing is the only thing small enough to crawl through the tiny flowers of the cocoa plant, because even these flies have a sweet tooth. They're crawling from flower to flower in search of nectar, and in doing so, their hairs get covered in pollen. So flies are great pollinators, but they're still kind of ugly, some of you might think. This might be true for a couple of aesthetically challenged species, but did you know that some flies are downright gorgeous? Take, for instance, this Lecomyomotha soldier fly from Queensland. Its exoskeleton is shining purple and looks like an opal galaxy. Entomologists have actually described 159,000 species of flies in the world. Flies actually represent 10 to 15% of all living life. Just flies.